A new bill could make it easier to go to school. A bill in Ute, Canada is gaining attention for how it would cut sales taxes. The bill from Lincoln Senator Adam Moorfield would cut sales taxes on college textbooks.
Attending college has become more prohibitive due to the increases in tuitions, fees, room, and board, to the point where many worthy students just can't afford to go.
Now, that same bill would cut the cost on car washes as well.